Bene ragazzi, eccoci a un nuovo episodio di Tales of Arise. Eravamo rimasti, ci mancava questa missione. Prima di andare a trovare la nave di Alfen. Quindi prima di fare qualsiasi cosa finiamo sta missione sperando che sia praticabile.
Thank you. What? Great.
Yeah.
Fuoco. Avere del tempo libero, sì. Mi viene un dubbio, se sbagliavi di proposito, che facevano? Non passavi? Missione completata. Quasi quasi sono tentata di rifarlo e vedere se me lo facevo o meno. Ok. Allora. Ce l'ho pieno. Vediamo la storia, dove dobbiamo andare, non mi ricordo. Ah, ok. E no, fra un po' siamo arrivati a 45, ce la possiamo pure fare ad ammazzare la prima missione che abbiamo avuto, che era col boss impossibile da affrontare. Everyone around here looks so much happier than they used to. I'll say, it feels like an entirely different place. I suppose it's had time. Zephyr would have been so happy to. Yeah, he really would have. Especially. Something bothering you? Nah, I. Vabbè, dove stava il padre? It still weighs on you. I abandoned my home. Then when I finally come back. What's important is that it's free. I get that, I do. I just. Just one thing after another, and it all falls on my head to. Hey, Nath. What? Can't you see I'm Alfen? Looks like you have your hands full. As much as ever. As if I wasn't busy enough putting down the last remnants of Renan rule, I'm up to my ears in Danon disputes. And then, to top it all off. That thing had to come crashing down from out of the sky. Pretty sure we've heard this somewhere before. But enough about my problems. What can I help you with? Yeah, we're looking for an old Renan starship. You wouldn't happen to know any around these parts, would you? A starship? What do you need one of those for? Risponde alla domanda, che te frega?
To get to Lenegas. Lenegas? Are you out of your damn mind? Believe it or not, it wouldn't be the craziest thing we've done recently. Well, I believe it. Well, either way, I'm afraid I haven't heard anything.
Ma scusa, noi quando siamo andati a prendere il vestito a Shion, non era su un'astronave? Mind if we take a look at them?
Yeah, okay.
Mi sa che era nel primo capitolo.
Thanks,
Nathan. Il primo o secondo. I read through all of the records, but I only found a single line that might point to what we're looking for.
It mentions a rock that shot across the sky and landed past the mountains. The event was recorded just before the first Renan invasion.
And you think that might be the starship?
I don't know. There was nothing else in the
ah, forse quella parte di di posto nella mappa che non mi faceva passare, che c'era una roccia davanti.
That ring any bells for you?
Yeah, that's one of the biggest volcanoes in Calaglia. I was just there recently, investigating a report of a meteor someone saw.
Another meteor in the same area? Really?
I wonder if it could have been one of those lights that shot out of the wedge.
Sicuro.
To check it out. Can you tell us how to get there?
The old Zion mine is up that way. One of the veins we abandoned connects to the volcano. Go ahead and use that. But you should be careful.
Huh?
I don't know if it has anything to do with the meteor. There's a giant Zoogle running riot in there. Never seen anything like it.
A Zoogle, huh?
I turned back as soon as I caught sight of the thing, so I can't tell you much more. Just be real careful if you head out that way. All right.
I guess.
Right.
I didn't like the sound of that monster.
Everything okay with Hoodle, Rinwell? He seems...
It must be the heat getting to him. We don't get these kind of temperatures.
Galaglians born and raised here struggle with it too.
Aha! So that's why his plumage is so white.
Actually, Dan and owls absorb the astral energy of whatever land they're raised in. Where they're born, but that's not why he's white. The real reason is that he's still just a big...
You mean their plumage changes color depending on where they grow?
Io l'avevo detto già un'altra volta.
And with all this traveling we've been doing, it wouldn't surprise me if his wings ended up looking like a colorful.
I think he suits his snowy complexion. It'll feel strange to see him change.
How awesome would it be if his head and wings were different colors, and his stomach and sides like a map of our travels?
E va a arrabbiare.
So much for the heat making him docile.
You've only yourself to blame for that one. Hoodle takes pride in his appearance.
Fascinating. An appreciation of aesthetic beauty in an
Dohalim, I think you've drawn his attention.
Quindi no, non è quella zona che mi ricordavo, è un'altra. E che? Ci siamo persi.
Something feels...
Questa zona io non l'ho attraversata perché non ci sta niente. Nessun oggetto, mi sembra strano. Ok, questa è la parte del prologo della storia iniziale. Ok. Sicuramente ci serve attacchi d'acqua.
Of Berg volcano. We need to find that starship.
Or something a little unusual.
38. Ovviamente di fuoco. Ah, lui può far ricrescere l'erba.
You can make plants grow instantly? What if we use this for fruits and vegetables?
Ok, vedo che ci sarà un boss tra poco. Vediamo che bestia. Sì, vabbè. Esagerato. Ah, quindi è lui. L'energia astrale del fuoco.
Do you think this might have been where one of those lights that shot out of the wedge landed?
But why this location? If the purpose of the wedge is to harvest Dana's astral energy.
We can figure that out later.
Infatti.
If that gets into town, it's going to cause chaos. We need to take it down and move on.
Vediamo a che livello è. Decisamente ci vuole un'arte d'acqua. Dove sta? Mi fa tornare indietro? Dove attacco io? Dove sta la mano? Non mi fa attaccare. Dove attacco io? Ma quindi che fate? Manda delle cose e devi attaccare? Ma quando ne manda? Ma non si capisce niente. Ma che è successo? Sto coso che ci attacca. Ma non gli abbiamo tolto niente. Non capisco. Ma quando dovremmo fare noi sta cosa qua? Ad abbatterlo? Non so se convenga, sinceramente. No, quindi è una cosa a livello. Eh sì, questo è. Si ci ammazzano. Eh sì, angry. Stiamo scappando. Scappa. Morta. Va. Niente. Va va. Non si capisce niente. Ma perché non ci cura? Non ci cura una mazza. Io non lo so. Levati, levati. Mannaggia. Niente, niente. Mi fa sbottare. Buttare così proprio. Oh, finisco le bottiglie della vita, sto a posto. Cion è morta di nuovo. Che la possiamo fare? Sarà meglio togliere quelli di magia prima. E basta, dai. Non ci devi mandare più. Non lo so, questa la vita è impossibile. We won't surrender. We won't retreat. Not yet. Whatever you do, just please stay safe. Non mi fa curare. Ho sbagliato. Ah, quando fare? Non ho sbagliato. Sembrava che era a destra. Ma l'abbiamo sconfitto così, ma non ha senso. Non l'ho toccato per niente quello. Ma. Quindi tutti gli altri mostri che dovremmo fare sarà una serie di mini boss a livelli.
Yeah, it wasn't like the one that Almadria sicked on us either.
Its elemental astral energy variance was out of this world. It was like fighting a lord.
I guess it's safe to assume that if it came out of the wedge, it must have played some part in helping harvest astral energy. But what? Perhaps a living spirit vessel? It's plausible, given the location. Or it may be part of a new force dispatched.
If we assume that monster was one of the four beams of light, we must have prevented something from taking place.
I'd like to think so, knowing how much grief it gave us. But at least with that out of the way, we can keep moving.
I've got your back.
Comunque non si capisce. E poi alla fine non so boss perché. Questo proprio è completamente rispetto, diverso rispetto all'altro.
Hey, is that it over there?
Siamo arrivati. Beh, abbiamo trovato la strada.
Did you remember something?
No, but I have seen this starship before.
Ma chi la pilota?
This is the ship I traveled in when I escaped from Lenegas.
Three centuries later, and it's no worse for wear. I'll take a look at the internals.
Damn! I'm amazed it still works at all after all this time.
Ma non sono curiosi di entrare dentro.
Not only that, but you've helped out so many people.
Law's right. Rinwell too. You're one of us now. No more carrying the weight of history on your shoulders.
Right.
How's it look?
It should fly. All internal systems seem to be operating. However, considering how long it's remained inactive, I suspect it will take some time before it's ready for takeoff.
How much time are we talking?
Starship mechanics are not what I'd call my forte, so I'd rather not hazard a guess.
That's because you're a child. Oh, but how about we use this time to prepare and gather supplies for-
Good idea. Who knows when we'll be back from Lenegas. We should prepare ourselves for every possible scenario.
Let's try not to stay away too long. I'd hate for anything to happen to the place-
Either we race ahead, or we take due precaution to ensure we have no regrets. I shall leave it up to you as to how we-
Works for me.
Oh, vedo un laghetto.
It's funny, isn't it?
What is?
All this. When we first started this thing, after all, this is the sort of thing I was rebelling against when I ran away from home.
I'm sure Zephyr would be proud if he knew what his son was doing right now.
And a little shocked.
We're defying the order of things that have persisted for 300 years. Deep down. I knew our journey would lead to confronting Lenegas.
Yeah, you maybe, but you're a Renan. The rest of us can barely even picture what it means to leave Dana.
No offense to Shion and Dohalim, but it's worth remembering we're heading into enemy territory.
No offense taken, and this is no picnic for me either.
Remember, our aim is to ensure that both Lenegas and the Renan homeworld leave Dana alone for good. I don't think we'll be able to avoid a fight.
Is there no way we can talk them into leaving us alone?
The people of Lenegas?
Sure. I mean, we found a way to make it work with Shion and Dohalim, right? And it's not just us. If places like Men and Sia can do it, then why can't
we? Because there are still many of my kind who believe it was right and natural that Renna reigns over Dana. There are those on Lenegas who have never stepped foot on Dana. I doubt whether they'd even listen to Danans.
Look, none of us want to fight. But these are the same people who fired that wedge down on Dana. What happens next is on them.
Right.
We're not going to sit back and wait for them to oppress us again.
Right.
Don't forget, there's also a good chance the Red Woman is somewhere on Lenegas. And wherever she is, we should find the Rannis Alma, too.
That's right. If we can take it back, then Shion can finally get rid of her thorns. Shion?
Ma dormono così seduti. Com'è comodo dormire seduti? Ma come fanno?
Where'd Shion go? How could she just go off on her own? Shion. Shion! It's your thorns? But why? You okay? Just now, it looked like you used your maiden powers to suppress your thorns. You can really do that?
No. Fuck.
Stay out of my way.
Se ne vuole andare per fatti suoi.
Wait a second. Are you planning to go alone?
Shut up.
Why would you do this?
I told you to shut up.
I won't let you.
I mean it.
I refuse to let you.
I won't tell you again. Move or I'll shoot.
If that's the case, then go ahead and shoot me!
Ma perché se ne dovrebbe andare per fatti suoi prima? Non lo capisco. Ma non capisco proprio niente di sto coso, non c'ha senso niente. Yeah. È qualcosa che noi non sappiamo.
Do you remember back when I was stabbed by Rolron?
Yeah. I thought for sure that he had killed you back there.
That wasn't the first time.
Huh?
The first time was when I was only a child. After that, no matter how often, I just couldn't die.
Couldn't die? So you're immortal? How's that even... I believe you, Shion. But tell me how...
Maledetta.
Possible.
My thorns. They're me, but at the same time not. They're part of me. I have no idea why, but my thorns will never let me die. At least not before I'm meant to.
You can't die before your death?
When my thorns free themselves, it will be my death. I've seen it. A darkness that swallows up everything until nothing remains. It's a vision of oblivion I can't escape. I want to believe it's all just a bad dream. But no matter what I tell myself, I know it's not.
Lili è Lord del buio.
Yeah, but you... Wait, the whole reason you...
needed the Renes Alma was to get rid of your thorns, right?
If I burn away what's inside, then what will happen to the rest of me? Right. Either way you look at it, I'm going to die. But if I am going to die, I figure I can at least take my thorns out with me. That's what I've been after this whole time.
Lei è un morto che cammina.
Was the plan? But then I met all of you, and I... Before I knew it, I didn't want to die anymore.
Shion, don't lose hope yet. We'll find a way to save you. There's still time to...
Non c'è tempo.
Pointless.
Why?
Because the darkness won't just consume me. The truth is, it will consume all of existence as well. It was only a suspicion at first, but ever since the Red Woman triggered my maiden powers, I've been more certain than ever before. It was then that I finally came to realize my powers were holding my thorns in check the entire time. But they don't anymore. Not since Lenegas. When the wedge fell. Every day, I feel the thorns' power growing stronger inside of me. Pretty soon, I won't be able to hold them back anymore. And when that happens,
they will consume all existence.
Quindi l'ultimo boss è lì, è Shion.
Better than being a slave. How can you endure this?
Alvin.
It's not fair. I don't care what anybody says. I won't let it happen. We can fight this. We'll fight until the end together. Isn't that what you said to me before?
Even if it should mean... that it'll be the end of everything else too.
E poi ti faremo fuori noi, non ti preoccupare.
Shion, what do you want? It's your decision ultimately. But if you decide not to fight fate, I will. Even if I have to do it alone.
No, you won't be alone. I'll fight as well.
Count me in as well. I want to be a force for good, not hate.
And me too. I meant it with all of my heart when I told you before. Neither of you are alone in this at all.
You guys.
And I, for one, don't believe this venture is without hope.
Huh?
Shion is the descendant of a maiden from 300 years ago. Given the circumstances, it seems very likely that those events have...
Madonna, che palle, ma dobbiamo parlare con tutti, mamma mia, che noia.
The end of the world. I believe Shion is telling the truth.
As a friend, yes, I want to believe her. Everything that's happened seems to point towards... Still, it's hard to fathom something that could usher outright doom to the world.
No, I understand. Even Shion doesn't seem to know exactly...
We have so many pieces of the puzzle in our hands. So many clues.
So where do her thorns fit in, then?
Well, I imagine they must sit at the very center of it all.
Yeah, I remember. It was the will of Dana's astral energy come to life. Well, that's what we all thought.
Right. And from that, we're able to hypothesize how vast concentrations of astral energy can become sentient. Let's return to when we found Shion in Pelegion. When her thorns went wild, they contained far more astral...
So you think those thorns might be alive too? That their will is what keeps her? But why would they want to destroy the entire...
As for that, I really cannot say for certain. Its goals still remain a mystery. It may be a mere fl...
You know, I've noticed since we've met that you like figuring out riddles.
Can you blame me? When one realizes that the world they once thought to be true is but a... Especially when that deception has led to a...
Dohalim?
I imagine the remaining pieces of the puzzle that we seek. As for what the final picture will look like, who can say? I think it's best we not...
Right.
How are you holding up?
Who, me?
Yes, you. You took a hit from those thorns again.
Oh, that?
Compared to what Shion's going through, still. Even if you yourself might be willing to endure that kind of pain...
Yeah, I...
Shion doesn't know how lucky she is to have you around, you know? Dashing in to save her at the last...
Yeah, very funny.
I'm being serious. You went up and held her close like you still had that mask on. She really needed that. That's what I mean when I said you saved her. Just like you did...
I just want for Shion what we all have. The ability to touch someone. Those thorns have robbed her of the kind of everyday things we all take for granted.
You can say that again. It may be normal for us, but that doesn't make it any less special or important for... I have my own dreams. But a world without her? Where she dies so we can all serve...
Agreed. It's like more and more keeps getting taken from her.
Did you know?
You mean about Sh-
Yeah, I didn't have the slightest idea. I mean, everyone- It's like a completely different world was spinning around me and I couldn't-
You and me both. I mean, I knew something was bothering her, but-
You? But you're the one always looking out for her.
That's what I thought. But in reality, I didn't understand it all.
At least you figured it out in time.
I don't think we're out of the woods yet. But yeah, you're right. We brought her back.
Yeah, with all of us together, there's nothing we can't handle.
I know. No lone wolfing it.
Hey, you're the expert on what my dad would say. Do you think he'd...
Zephyr, I don't think that he'd have that much to say, to be honest. You're your...
I guess he couldn't say anything even if he...
Law.
Sorry. I guess those of us amongst the living have enough... We'll need all our strength to save she... I'll probably end up worrying again at some point. But I guess I'll think it over more then.
Yeah, can't sleep?
After everything we just heard?
Fair enough.
Shion's had to deal with so much on her own. Even when we were all laughing and celebrating, I thought she was keeping her distance because of her thorns. I just figured that that was the type of person, but it turned out to be none of that. All this time, she...
I know.
She was so alone this entire time. How could I...
I'm sure it made her happy, knowing you were there for her.
You... really...
Yeah, I do. If she didn't think of us as friends, I don't think you were a good friend to her before.
Yeah. When you think about it, we were all alone. But over time, we've all found ways to let each other into our lives. No, I mean, I hope she's able to do that more. Lot, I think it'd be really nice if we could all just be there to support each other with
Rinwell.
doing all right?
I seem to cause nothing but worry. As much as I try to look like I have things under control, everyone still worries about me.
You're not the only one.
Hey, do you remember the first time you...
No.
That's okay. It came so naturally to you. I was different back then. The Danons were not even people to me. And I knew it in that room with Deadeim. When you called me your friend, it just... Because until that moment, I'd only seen you as a... I thought of you as a way to use the Blazing Sword. And to obtain... But after that day, one time became two. And before I knew it, you'd made... It didn't matter that we were Renans. You cared about us then. Everyone else, I didn't want to die and lose you all. But I also didn't want to live if it meant you...
Shion.
But then, I realized... I'd only really been thinking of myself that entire time. Don't worry, it's okay. I'm not planning... I've met too many people along the way who I truly care about to give in. So I'll fight. For Danna and for myself. I'll fight against my fate to preserve our future. I don't know how we're going to do it, but I won't let the world end because of me.
It's going to be a long, hard road ahead, Shion. Our fight won't be over until everyone, but I swear I'll be there with you.
Thank you.
Remember what we learned back in Calaglia? There's no wall so high that...
Yeah, I think...
Ma, finito.
Everyone well rested? Then let's go. We depart for Lenegas.
Eh sì, aspetta. Fammi vedere se ci sta qualche missione di uscita. Comunque mi sembra strana sta cosa. L'hamburger mi sa che l'avevo fatto, sì. Oh. Incremento esperienza M. Ehi, pesce boss. Dov'è questo pesce boss? Forse in quel posto dove ci stanno i mostri al 54. Che peccato. L'ometta? Non mi ricordo. No, questo mi sa che è nuovo.
This is great. The taste and aroma will blow everyone away. After mastering countless recipes and gathering enough ingredients, I finally cooked my great Mabo. This is a specially made one-of-a-kind batch. It contains only the spices.
I think I'll have some later after everyone else. I'm not that hungry.
You sure?
It does smell pretty tasty now.
The heat from the spices is intense, but not persistent, so it's easy to...
You're making a good case for your curry, Alfin.
To be honest, I'm a little scared how my stomach will handle all these spices later.
Indeed. The spiciness has been so finely tuned.
Right? I knew you guys would
like it. I love it! This is delicious!
Law, really? Don't-
There's plenty for everyone. Kisara, let's talk for a bit. Thinking some more about how to realize your ideals?
No. I find when I think too much about my ideals, I get hung up on the reality of things. I know what it's like to go hungry, to lose your family. That should be reason enough to fight for a better society.
Even thinking about things will make you hungry after a while. You wait here.
Thanks for the food.
What's so funny?
Nothing. Just impressed at how good of a cook you've become.
Well, we've been on this journey for a while now, so...
Yeah, and now I have a good meal in. There's a simple kind of happiness that comes with that, you know? One that's more powerful and...
That reminds me of something Law said, about how talking too much doesn't put...
That sounds like Law. When you get down to it, all you really need is enough food.
Speaking of people you love, I haven't heard you talk about...
Wow, okay. But you're right. I haven't. If I'm honest, I think whatever kind of society we end up having after this, it needs to be a place where I know you all can be happy. Don't worry. Once I finish folding
quindi
these clothes, I'll go to sleep.
42-43. Comunque mi sembra strano perché degli elementi che abbiamo sconfitto terra e fuoco, perché non abbiamo sconfitto gli altri due invece di salire su sta nave? Non lo so. Partiamo, vediamo dove andiamo.
Well, it's the moment of truth.
This lady better hold together once we're up in the air.
Law, don't say that. You're going to jinx us.
Speaking of which, Alfin, this bucket of bolts got a name?
A name? You know, I'm not sure she ever had one. I never really thought about it.
Well, after all the trouble we went through to find her, we should give her one, right?
Fall Knights.
Huh?
It means owl in the ancient tongue. Literally, the one
I like it. Sounds perfect for our little escapade.
Not sure I'm completely convinced, but, well, it's as good a name as any.
Okay, people. We have two goals. First, we need to get to Lenegas and make the... And then, we need to figure out the truth behind Shion's thorns and find a way to save her. Sound good? All right.
Ma chi lo guida? Avrà il pilota automatico.
You know, I can still hardly believe it.
Believe what?
I mean, just look at it. The whole of existence.
Now that you mention it, I guess you're right. It does look more like a painting than
from up here. All the struggles we've been through feels...
Nothing like realizing how small you are. Kinda makes the differences between the Renans and the Danans feel pretty small too, huh?
How much longer until we...
There are better ways to use your time than napping. We should take a moment to familiarize ourselves with the facilities on board before arrival.
Good idea. The starship may end up serving as our base of... Think you'll be alright with the controls?
You mean the one set to automatic pilot? I dare say I'll manage. I'm basically just here to supervise.
In that case, she's all yours.
Ancora gruppo sciolto. Madonna mia, ma che devono dire?
Different.
Cioè, mamma mia. Farò un video solo con tutti i discorsi che si dicono.
I guess even someone like you can get homesick, huh?
I am as prone to sentimentality as any. You too have a history with Lenegas. A traumatic one, no less. This trip will probably mean face. Doesn't that frighten you?
Well, it is a place where I took the lives of countless people.
Ma non è vero, non lo sai se sei stato tu.
We'll be going to Lenegas.
This must feel like a homecoming of sorts. What was life on Lenegas like back then?
Let's just say, I don't have many happy memories. I've had they called it treatment. But in truth, they were just using me as a guinea pig for their research.
You mean, they-
That's right. All I was to them was a riddle to solve. They poked and prodded me, trying to figure out what triggered my thorn. Day in and day out, every single day, one test after another. I'm still surprised they didn't try to dissect the look they gave me whenever one of them touched my skin. How could I forget it? Reeling from the pain, like I was some existence, huh? A blight on any I touched, helplessly complicit in their pain. I thought things couldn't get any worse, but then they did. I started to have night. Is it any wonder I lacked a cheery disposition, unable to so much as touch another soul? Sure, I survived, but with the knowledge that one day I'd be swallowed up by oblivion. And that's when it hit me. If I was going to die, then it should mean-
I'm sorry. I didn't mean to-
No, it's fine.
You say it's your destiny to die so that others can live. But why not the other way around? What-
Are you crazy? Why would you sac-
That's exactly my point. Why should you have to give up your life just because you drew the short straw in the destiny st- It's that logic that's used to justify slavery. As if some- This struggle was never about saving only ourselves. But that doesn't mean we have to give up- If we're doing this to protect people. If we're doing this to save the world from destruction.
A world free of sacrifice.
Not just me. We're in this together, remember? If we're going to win, everyone has to win. Now I see it. The true nature of our
A victory without losers. But that means that a Danon victory over Rena can't be the end.
You bet we can pull it off. We have to. It's the only hope we have of things ever changing.
Yeah, you're right. No one's ever changed. We can do this.
Listen to this. So
hey,
what's got Law all flustered?
Only that he's afraid of flying, the big baby. And after all that fuss he made about Nick.
Hey, I never said I would. I just think it's, you know, a little unsettling how we're going to be cruising through.
It's a starship, dummy. That's what it's supposed to do.
Well, maybe you're the one with the problem then.
Guys, I'm no expert, but I think we can trust Renan technology.
Oh, that's a good point. If you think so, Alfin, it-
Hard to argue with that, seeing how you hitched a ride in one of these things before.
Okay?
Actually, now that you mention it, not at all. These starships are a remarkably smooth ride.
Glad to hear it. That device there caught your eye, huh?
I was just wondering what it is. It looks big enough to fit.
It's a healing pod. It fixes injuries.
Oh, you don't say. That should definitely come in handy if- Alfin?
No, I was just thinking back to when I escaped Lenegas. Naori laid me inside-
So- You're saying you got in this thing straight after escaping?
Yes. It sounds crazy, I know. But, don't even-
That's definitely quite some lie-in, all right. But still, whether you meant-
What do you mean?
With the amount of fighting we've done, we would have never made it this far without you. Alfin, can you recall back to what it is that I said to you? Back when we left Menencia?
Of course. That's why you came with us, right?
Even in that time, I was well aware that what I was living was a lie. But at the same time, I'll always remember him fondly. But the coexistence we're fighting for isn't for him. It's for people now. The world's bigger than just Men and Sia. My dream is for all. If I've learned anything on this journey, it's that. And the one who brought me along was you, Alphen.
Well, we're not out of this forest just yet. You should probably save your thanks. At least.
I know. But whatever we find when we get down there, I'm.
Kisara.
Probably getting a little ahead of myself, huh?
Is everyone about ready?
Before we do that, just what?
Kisara has a point. Now that
I'd like to hear more too. It's been centuries since I was last there, and they didn't exactly give me
very well. First and foremost, Lenegas is, of course, it also happens to be a city in its own right. Its social structure is based on a strict hierarchy. Put simply, the strength of an individual's astral arts care
enough to determine someone's social rank, you mean? But astral arts are innate, right?
They can be honed with the right training, and there are admittedly other factors at play. But, as a result, family lines that churn out lords and their contenders wield disproportionate influence.
Those capable of only weak astral arts are effectively an underclass, denied the right to descend to damn. Still, even the lowest rung on the Renan ladder is considered superior to being a Danon.
Thanks for the warning. As a lord, Dohalim must have been pretty high up in the pecking.
Come on, you've seen her skill with astral arts. You really?
On arts alone, you're right. I'd have been sitting pretty. But you're forgetting my thorns. They were.
Sorry.
No, it's fine. It's refreshing to be around someone who says what they're thinking.
Jeez!
Wait a second. Are you?
I am not!
Of course, separating people into castes based on something arbitrary like. As if such simplistic criteria could ever be a measure of some.
So this red woman. Are we expecting?
I would wager so. Lenegas is too deeply involved in all this to discuss. Chances are she's also connected to the Renis Alma.
If the Renis Alma is being used to exploit Danna, we need to take it back at all costs.
That red woman's got a lot to answer for. Just as well I've got a ton of.
We're about to land. The descent could be a little bumpy.
If there are clues about your thorns out there, Shion.
Finita sta pantomima.
There's no one here. I wasn't expecting.
Lenegas's infrastructure is largely automated. Besides, people won't be expecting incoming traffic while.
Do you think anyone realizes that we're here?
We may not have received a royal welcome, but I doubt our entrance went unnoticed.
I really hope we don't have to fight anybody while we're here.
So now what? We've come all this way on a hunch that this. And if we're lucky, the Renis Alma, too. Any idea where we.
There is an area of the city that is accessible only to the sovereigns. Known as the Forbidden Zone.
Forbidden? What are they hiding?
I don't know, hence my desire to find out. Fortunate, in any case, changing the shape of a huge structure such as Lenegas would have required an immense source of power.
Then you think that source might have been the Renis Alma?
Precisely. Alphen said that he remembered the Renis Alma being used in the spirit channeling ceremony 3 centuries ago. Whatever the ceremony's purpose, if preparations are underway for it to be, then the Renis Alma might be in the same place as last time. Possibly together with hiding something of that worth in the residential quarters would only court trouble. In which case.
It stands to reason we should be looking somewhere normally out of bounds. Is that it?
Indeed.
But it's been over 300 years since I was made a sovereign. You can't seriously think I'll be able to waltz right into the place.
There's only one way to find out. If there's even a chance you can get us in, I say.
Shion's right. Who knows? We might even find a clue to her thorns.
All right. It's not like we're swimming in leads.
Ok, dobbiamo andare nella zona proibita.
The beyond that wall lies a city full of Renans. The capital city where Shion and Dohalim used to live, no less. Who knows what we'll find on the other side.
Thinking about what could be lurking out here is giving me the heebie-jeebies.
For such a loudmouth, you sure-
Oh, I'm sorry. How stupid of me for wanting us to stay-
Would you two children stop squabbling? Or do you want everyone-
So how many Renans actually live in this place?
I couldn't tell you exactly, though not as many as you might expect. Machines and Zoogles take care of most of the city's basic functions.
There's Zoogles out here too, huh? Sounds like we can't afford to let our guard down after all.
Bene ragazzi, io chiudo qui il video perché ce la faccio più, ho visto troppe scenette. Non ha senso come sta proseguendo la storia. Cioè abbiamo fatto due boss del vento e della terra, no, della terra e del fuoco, che portavano l'energia astrale dalla terra a questo pianeta, e invece di continuare a bloccare gli altri elementi abbiamo preso la bellissima decisione di venire invece con la navetta su questo pianeta per bloccare non so cosa. Praticamente nessuna connessione logica, anche perché voglio dire, mentre noi siamo qui a perdere tempo nella Terra, continueranno ad assorbire l'energia astrale gli altri elementi, no? Comunque l'unica cosa interessante è che alla fine dovremo ammazzare Shion, sicuro. Allora, come dicevo, io chiudo qui il video. Se vi è piaciuto mettete un like, se volete continuare a vedere come va a finire questa storia iscrivetevi al canale. Ciao ciao!